Man, this chapter's intros are long. Welcome to Half-Life 2's best mod, Entropy 02. I'm Kyan, and I've never wanted a chapter's intro to be shorter so much. Oi, bad cop! Language! It's the first seconds of the video come on. Let's not demonetize a video on a channel that's not monetized. Come on. Let's not bring me surprises for later. Please, ooh, a door for me to kick. I like that. So I have bad news. There's no audio for like a minute because I'm dumb. And it's not the first time that I noticed this, but this one I noticed as I was recording the audio. Oh man, I had to record from the next chapter. After I play the game, which was last week, I recorded it, I then edited it, and now I'm making the commentary. Well, today, I had to play Chapter 3's first 10 minutes, I think, which was not too bad. And right now we are approaching the part where commentary is back on. You didn't miss anything, it's just really annoying for me. And I'm sorry that you had to deal with this on the first minute of the video. Oh, fuck. Come on, audio, come back! It's probably a couple more seconds. Like, 2 seconds. Okay, maybe four. Five. We'll have audio by the time I'm near that fence. I promise. Sound. Oh, come on. No, I swear. I'm truly sorry you had to go with that. I didn't know what to say. It got me unexpected. I'm sit down recording. I wasn't going to flash up the game just for a freaking minute, man. Oh, life's hard. It's not on this, but it is. It is hard. Ow! Stop doing that. Okay, let's focus. We're gonna make it immersive now. Ow! Gee, there's no way for me to get out of that without taking damage. Okay, right. Helicopters are mostly my friends. I'm not Gordon Freeman. Indeed. It's a great weapon. Quite useful. And it has a secondary attack that's good. Goody. We like it. Okay, so can we have some loot, please? Oh, some ammo, that's very appreciated. And I'm gonna have to blow this up. Okay, so it's not a grenade, it's one of the other things, I don't remember the name. Let's go. Oh, you love to see it. Okay, so that's not gas. Otherwise, it would have made an explosion. And I'm still seeing which things do what. It's only been 2 chapters and one's been introductory. Give me time. Okay, so that's barred. Open for business indeed. Yeah, let's take care of the resistance. Goodbye, my man. And say goodbye to your friends. Bad cop leaves no witnesses unless he wants to. And he don't wanna. Okay, there's a lot of them here. Jesus, what are you doing? We don't need the kill count, my bros. You are necessarily here. Just so you know. Okay, no, we're not done. There's a smart ass there. Oh, there's more coming up. Sheriff's back in town. Okay, now it's no. Okay, another one. Okay, apparently the whole building heard me. I wonder if I was sneaky, if there would be a lot less enemies, or if they would be a lot more spread out. Another one. Sure. Why not? Keep them coming. No soda, only water, and we don't drink that. Remember the beginning of Half-Life 2? Don't drink the water. Don't drink the water. That guy? Yeah, that's why. Those soda machines, well, water, those water machines don't give you any cans. It's a shame though, I want a soda. It's half life, man. You gotta have at least one soda per game. Come on. I know it's a mod, but I hope there's at least one soda. Ah, give me the loot. And let's go shotgun. Huh? Are those things on my side? Yeah, they are. Oh, good. Where did they come from? This is closed. Were they already in the building? Ah, doesn't matter. Let's not be picky. It's friends, and we like friends. Okay, those are all. No, not all. We have a buddy. Nice. I do love me some company. Okay, take care of that. See if there's any ammo to be had. No, we already had everything. The manhacks on our side as well. Yeah, let's explode that. If not for nothing, then just for the pretty, pretty explosion. It's always fun to see stuff blow up, especially in games. Okay, there's also a couple dudes in here. Or dudettes, I don't know, I'm not gonna go there and check. I just want them all dead, cause I'm bad cop. We cannot have the resistance around unless we want to take hostages, and that's not my orders. Unless it's Dr. Judith Mossman, we don't care about any of these dudes. Any. At all. No, I'm not gonna go in there. I see the ladder. That's for me to get out in case I fall in. It's standard 101 Half-Life logic. And now imagine there's a collectible in there or something. I don't think so. I see a hole in the middle of the room. Nah, you just want me to fall in there, and the ladder is for me to be able to get out. What's this? Soldiers. Well, it's not soldiers, miss. It's soldier. Oh, shut up, my dudes. Oh, we're recording. Okay, I wanted to shut up while the recording was playing, but obviously if I'm getting away from the recording, it's gonna be a lot less loud, so I'll have to keep that in mind. Either I show you everything... Yeah, surprise these assholes play poker. Well, I'm not that surprised. They had to do something. They're not just gonna wait for bad cop. Yeah, a shotgun is a lot easier than using the kick twice. I'm sorry if I'm lazy. Oh. Why would you do that? Now I have to go back. I think. I mean, there's not any other way. Let's click buttons. That usually helps. Oh, it's changing something. Yeah, I saw you near the door. And now it's open? Huh. Interesting. Well, there were a lot of dudes in this room, right? Yeah. I think it's the same room. Oh, there's a sniper. That's not the best of times to be had. Loot? Is it loot? It is. It is. I did see it. Oh, that's amazing. Okay. Gotta be careful, so little run. Well, that was just a fast-paced walk. It's kind of the same thing, but not really. This is me running, huh? How about that? Did you like the lessons in... Well, it's not really biology, is it? What's the word? Never mind. I'm sure there's a word for it, but I'm not remembering it. Okay, Mr. Sniper, I'm sorry, but you're boring me. What are you even shooting? Oh, head crab. Okay, that's actually helping me. Yeah. You keep clearing the place so I can get to you and do to you what you'd like to do to me. How about that? Sounds good. Sounds great. I wonder... Are we going by Half-Life 2's rules? Wait, where is he? Did he leave? I think he left. Oh. Oh, okay, okay. I thought it was closed on one side, but... Oh, so many. Oh, come on. And they're coming from both sides. This is getting ridiculous. No, he's shooting me. Huh? Oh, it was probably that dude getting into the room. Okay. Okay, be careful. Little jump. Oughta do it. And it did. It did. First time, too. I don't know why I saved. I'm so skillful. Yeah, the reason I saved is because I'm not stupid, okay? Things go wrong all the time. All the time. Okay, we cannot open that. What else? Does this lead me to any new place? Or not really? Not really. I see. Well, I do want to be thorough. I'm exploring a game for the first time. So you can't expect the same fast-paced edits that I do on other things like New Vegas. Because I've played that 1,000 times, I know exactly what's going to be boring. The appeal on this one is more because I'm playing it for the first time, I guess, so I tend to be more lenient on the cuts that I do on these. Just a personal taste. Oh! More batteries. Now, let's see. No feet, so no resistance. That's good, we're safe. No one needed to go to the bathroom. This is not Half-Life 1. Arbeit Communications. Yeah, okay, that's not gonna open. It doesn't even have door handles. My bad. Arbeit Tower. 94, okay. Wait, was this the place where the guy was? The sniper? Was he one of the peeps that I fought before? Had to be, right? Okay, yeah, I see it. I know I can touch it. Oh, you went all out. Just give me a chance, bro. Okay, so maybe we, Oh, that was lucky. That was lucky. I thought I was gone. I thought I was gone. Not gone. Gone for good. It's a lot easier when you find yourself a path. Oh. I shouldn't have said that. Everything triggered off. Probably because of me. Although I'm not sure. I heard a voice. Maybe they had someone. An NPC with the screws loose. With a couple screws loose that went all in and tried to be the group's sacrifice. A martyr. I'm not sure. I wasn't looking. I was distracted. Okay, so that's probably the way to go. So, I wonder. Well, yeah. I mean, are we gonna have a recording or something? Okay, we can destroy that wall. Let's do it. Let's see what's behind it. Now get far away. It's probably a recording on top of the table. Oh, ammo. Okay, that's worth it. Hey! It's a buddy. Yeah. Not clear. What, you forgot your watch, man? Okay, need to find you a gun. Thank God it's highlighted. I'd never find it. So, do I just... What do I do? Okay. No, follow me. Follow me. Do not secure the empty room. Please. Yeah, okay, that will just circle back either way. Just wanted to see if it was going to get open. Now, if the game is giving me buddies, that means I'm gonna need them. So might as well prepare for combat. Oh, so that's the way we need to go. Okay. So I figure we're gonna have to deal with a little bit of the resistance and then we move on. That's fine by me. A little action never hurt nobody. Go on. Okay, I'm sorry if I focus on this one, but I gotta do what I gotta do. My man, why are you trying to get on the oh no. Oh wait, he's alive. Okay. Is that a survivable fall? I'm not gonna risk it though. Why are you coming from the ceiling as well? Like, pick a position, man. Did you really have me this surrounded? Oh, the sniper is back. The sniper was not amongst the people we fought. That's weird. But okay, maybe he was behind a locked door. I can get behind that. Okay, so I think help is on the way. I hope. Oh, those rockets. Headcrabs? Oh no, lots of manhacks. That's fine too. I mean, thank you so much. Okay, we have a couple of breathing space. That's good. Oh, right. The sniper. I forgot. Well. Where do I go exactly? Do I fall? Or do I trace back? I mean, I'm gonna have to deal with the sniper. This is not just the people on the ground. Okay, we'll trace back. Yeah, we're seeing enemies there, so that's the way. That's usually how it goes. Oh, come on! That failed, but that didn't. Good. Oh, yeah, let's just... Exactly. Okay, gotta be careful, because if there was a dude when I was back tracing, there's more. And we know the door we need to go through, because we just opened it.
Oh! You asshole!
Oh, camper! Look at my health. But there's plenty of things around that I didn't pick the first time. Oh, come on! That's a bad idea. Bad room to go into. No, that's a radio. Okay. Okay, enough. I'm not that into random lore. If some start to sound interesting, I'll hear them. Sorry. I don't know what happened. My tongue shut up. Shut it up. Again, I'm still thinking, how am I gonna deal with the sniper? I had the grenade ready. He left, and now he's back. What, do I just bring it out again? Is that it? Oh, I saw someone. I saw someone down there. Yeah, I saw you, buddy. Oh, it's two of you. Oh, beautiful. I don't know which is the best way to go. I don't know the best way, but seeing the sniper makes me realize that this is the way. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Exactly, something else is shooting me. I should... Yeah. He can't shoot through the barrels. He can't even shoot between the barrels. Okay, fine, let's go. Is this health? No, it's ammo. What, am I locked in here? Did I put myself in a trap?
Overwatch, I found some kind of secure checkpoint. It could be where Judith is hiding.
Overwatch copies. Reminder, failure to locate Judith Mossman will result in termination of investigation perk.
Yes, I understand.
Investigate and report. Reinforcements inbound.
Comms are out again. Hey, you two, let me through.
Whatty, whatty, whatty. Arbeit Communication. Wait, what? Okay, my dude was right.
Wait.
Huh?
Where'd he go?
Okay, that's interesting. Maybe he went into the water machine and he's the spirit that makes the water not being good to drink. I'm joking. Okay, I'm joking. Do not use my sarcasm as an excuse to think I'm stupid. Because when I'm stupid, I'm just being stupid. I'm usually not stupid and sarcastic at the same time. That's where you can see the difference. Oh? Okay, let's pay attention. I started to appreciate this voice filter so much. But yeah, apparently we just met our clone. He is us. It's gonna be weird like that. But the game's premise is amazing. Not just that, but those things we just saw, you know, like, not like a hallucination, but those visuals. As if they were holograms, they aren't. You know how head crab. You know how Portal deals with space technology? Well, this one is a little bit related to time. You're not gonna try time travel. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that those were visions that were left in time. And it's a really cool concept, cause space-time. Physics, what else? What else are you gonna play with? More portals? No. Great concept, loved the idea. It's great. Okay, so this is the room I have to go in. There's nowhere else. Oh, yeah, I totally did not spend 10 minutes. Well, more like 4. But totally did not spend them looking around like an idiot before I discovered that the glass was broken. It happens, man. It happened. Okay, see? That's a temporal distortion or something. Something's about to happen. Or not. Okay, this one is not so much. Well, I don't know, okay. I don't really know. Sometimes I play dumb, other times I just talk a lot and then well, obviously this is not a memory imprinted in time and space. Or is it? That's the thing. I was thinking that when I started talking. Is this a distortion because of the time thingy going wrong, the tech? Because the other things were like visions, hallucinations. You'll see why I'm saying this. Okay, everyone fell back. Now, to me, this is the technology being a little bit gravitational. Do you get it? I mean,
I mean, of course you get it.
Sorry. I'm not saying you're dumb. It's just I'm dumb. Hey, I saw him. Who was that? Oh, it's not Boreal, it's the Borealis. Which explains why there are so many time stuff within this one. Oh, great then. Oh, I'm gonna have to trace back. And this time there's no lighting, and even the sound, look at the difference in the ambience. When I was playing this, oh man. I can't turn off the flashlight, it's gonna be really dark. It's really great ambience. Did you see that? You can't see anything. And then the sounds. Oh, I love it. And of course, you really needed your flashlight, so it's gone. I did not turn that off. It stopped working. Okay, now this makes it look like a horror game. Just for the ambience alone. But we're in the rails. We just need to go back. Oh man, I can't see nothing. This is the window we came out of. And at least we have lighting here. Okay. Oh! Mr. Clone. Okay, so there has to be a switch. Yep. And the power's back up. Yeah, exactly. Was that really necessary? Oh, his laugh in the voice filter. Love it. Gonom growl in the subtitles. Okay. Okay, so I can't go through there. The other part is barred. There's nothing here. Fine. Back up we go. Back up we go. So that doesn't open. I tried it. What? What? There was nothing there except the creepy sounds. That was very much there. Okay. Thank you for that, Breadman. Oh, medkit. I like that. Thank you for that as well. Let's not be hypocrites. Wait, I'm locked? Huh? Let me guess. Yeah.
Time out to think things over. Ready for some
data? Oh shit. Bye.